That's a fairly chunky wasp, to be fair.